जी ये हैदर की टाई है। हैदर अगले कुछ दिनों के लिए अपनी टाई पहनकर घूमेगा और इस टाई के साथ वो माइक को भी यूज़ कर सकता है। हेलो हेलो हेलो, आवाज़ आ रही है आप लोगों को? तो जी ये हैदर की टाई है।
शायद अगर आपकी फिल्म की बात करें हैमलेट की, तो आप में और हैमलेट में क्या सिमिलैरिटीज़ हैं?
फिल्म का नाम है हैदर, वो अडेप्टेशन है हैमलेट का, रिलीज़ हो रही है 2 अक्टूबर को, और मेरे और हैदर के अंदर कोई सिमिलैरिटीज़ नहीं है। और यही सबसे चैलेंजिंग चीज़ थी इस रोल के बारे में कि इसमें कोई भी ऐसी चीज़ नहीं है जो शाहिद जैसी है। इट्स अ डिफरेंट कैरेक्टर, इट्स अ डिफरेंट वर्ल्ड। और विशाल सर हमेशा ऐसा ही करते हैं, वो अमूमन आपको ऐसे रोल्स देते हैं जो, जैसे कमीने में भी जब उन्होंने मुझे चार्ली और गुड्डू का रोल दिया था तो मुझे लगा था मैं नहीं कर पाऊँगा, इस बार भी मुझे ऐसे लगा कि यार मुझसे होगा नहीं होगा, बट दैट्स व्हाट मेक्स इट एक्साइटिंग आल्सो। To media houses, so he gets pressured to make it. I'd be very happy if Kameena 2 happens. I have had an amazing experience working with Vishal sir on Kameena and now even more on Heather. I just hope he casts me in his next film, and I hope that film is Kameena. Yeah, he has an amazing story also. So I think everybody should tell him to make this film because he's difficult to convince. But he has a story also, and he has an amazing idea also, and he has a romantic version of Dhentedan also. So I've been telling him that he should do it, but you know how he he's a filmmaker and he has his own thoughts, so
yeah, okay, last
I hope it happens.
Last question. You know, you said that you came in the industry 10 years back, but if you were not from a filmy background, you know, filmy family, would you actually consider ever being a part of a reality show and maybe showcasing your talent and being judged by, you know, 3 esteemed judges?
These reality shows are amazing. The whole country gets to vote for actors. When I was giving auditions, it used to be in a closed room. 3 people used to be sitting there, who used to have 150 people to choose from, and you were not even given a proper opportunity to kind of show what you can do. So there was no real platform to be able to show your talent when I started out, and these reality shows give an opportunity to actors. Of course, there are various facets to everything, but the fact that they give an opportunity to people to show their talent, and there are people in the past who have come from these kind of spaces and have made a name for themselves in the industry, so it's an amazing opportunity, and I feel that all these guys are very, very fortunate that they're getting this opportunity.